أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. What is in common between the planet Earth and the woman's womb? Well, the answer is both are the fertile ground for life. The planet Earth, we stand on it to provide us with everything, including air and nutrition and water. So it's essential to our existence. Women, their womb is like the earth. The seeds are planted, and with the fertile environment of the uterus, the eggs unite with the sperm and create us, human beings. And this is true for other living things like animals. So we should take good care of both of them. No wonder Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, in the last sermon before he passed and ascended to heaven with his soul, gave us good advice to take care of women, to take care of their well-being, of love and respect and care of parents and relatives and so on. Also, he gave us an advice to respect and love and ground ourselves with the earth. So in this hadith, which is hadith sahih, عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال تمسحوا بالأرض. تمسح, to touch the ground or the earth. فإنها بكم برة. It has been good to you, like a mother. And those who explain things, they said تمسحوا بالأرض, it means to put your head on the ground, like in sujood, as istihbab, not obligatory, and ta'addub, out of respect to the earth. And others say it means tayammum, that touching the ground, as we know in the tayammum, in the absence of water, it can make you clean, ready for salah, prayers. And barra means mushfiqa kalwalida. Earth, it loves us and cares about us like a woman, like a mother caring for her children. And in many ayahs in the Quran, we know that we were created from earth eventually, and we will live on earth and survive by the earth, and we are going to be buried in the earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, min turab wa ila turab. And the ayah in the Quran says in Surah Taha, minha khalaqnakum wa fiha nu'idukum wa minha nukhrijukum taratan ukhra. Sadaqallahu al-azim. And don't forget that the worst punishment mentioned in the Quran for those who contaminate and soil the earth, وَيُهْلِكَ الْحَرْثَ وَالنَّسْلِ. So we have to be very careful to take care of the environment, of the rivers, of the water, of the air, and of the earth itself. May God bless you. Wassalamu alaikum.